Young Alexander Hamilton dreamed of elevating his status through the engagement of war. As captain of New York artillery, Hamilton was noticed and honored to become aide-de-camp of General Washington. After the war, Hamilton crafted his ideas into the U.S. Constitution and Federalist Papers. As Treasury Secretary, he further united the states through a strong central currency. Experience Alexander Hamilton.live.